same bitch up again at the same stage. He's shown that he can. Okay, did that again. But he's shown that he can do that. I think it's interesting that he's really running away with this lead right now. Getting into one there. I hope that's gonna kill him. Oh wait, no, it doesn't kill. Oh, wait, came here at one stop. I didn't even see. First stock was not even recorded.
Yeah, what's that recorded?
Survival!
I didn't even look at it.
Yeah,
I thought came here at the lead.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, he rolled this time. He rolled this time. Not looking like me anymore. Oh, try to read it. Oh no! No, 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 not again! Not again. That almost happened to him. That happened to him earlier today. Oh, he had a read, he had a read. So much knowledge of it's insane. He's already at 60%. And then more like, so, I mean, folks, his small speed kind of like screws him over in some matchups. This one is just like. Good last hit off, actually. Oh, that might kill! I think he was holding away there. He, because, when Sheik throws you that way, you always want to DI away, so she can hit you. So, good luck, Gerald, to recognize that. Hit him with the forward air. So we got 2-0 right now. Gerald's up.
Gerald's up. Right. Reverse. Getting almost the reverse 3-0 right there.
Okay, go like the first time, I feel like Gerald, every time he plays...
3, 2, 1, go!
It's almost like he purposely goes to losers just for twice. Yeah. Like...
That's the second time he's playing.
But you know, I wouldn't count. Nice shit. Oh, it's a cancer. Yeah, like it's really troublesome. Okay, so Jared has been doing a lot of the down throw more air shenanigans. Like, it's been working really well so far. I think here we got a really bad habit of DIing away.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not really. Because you not most of the time you DI away each board as you obviously recognize.
Yeah, that's true. So like, oh, so many rolls.
Dangerous situation. Okay. Oh, catches it.
Oh, but he doesn't get enough out of it. Yeah, but can we get it right?
Again,
yeah. It feels just like melee, where like the four air just straight up like sends you down in a way. Yeah, he falls way too fast. No way.
I mean, you can feel like
Sheik
hits you a lot, but it's still.
Oh, no, yes, this. Right now it's actually dead, but can we put so much of this?
I think
I love the same. Yeah. Right now it's not no percent anymore, it's gonna be the mid percent, so all it's called.
Oh, wow, 2 frames.
Wow.
Oh, you almost got it.
Get it down to.
Looking really good to be second
back at the box. Yeah. What? 4M and can we stop? I think it's mostly because this is a fast 4M and super.
Oh, he gets it!
He gets killed, town and city. Reverse.
Oh. Alright, so we got a bracket reset now. Gerald is. Oh, sorry.
So this is the final set of me for this. KB taking a sip of water right here. Reeling back from the tree, reverse 3-0.
Yeah, I mean, can't blame him, but it's...
Yeah. Could have gotten a really strong edge guard.
Yeah.
is it?
Yeah. Oh, oh wow, yes!
Oh, is Sheik really coming to play right now? Oh, another end of free, but it doesn't quite get it. Okay, they are both characters who should come and kill him.
Oh, okay, Ming gets it.
Yeah,
I'm noticing like, he gets a lot more reckless towards higher sense. Oh, yeah, right. Sure he was lost his
deciding factor into as to who gets the first place spot in the VR rankings.
Yeah, that's true, because both of them have
been in the grand finals 3 times in a row. Alright, so I get my mic back. Yeah. Okay, so most of the matches will go like this, like the same. Where like at the start, Fox is gonna rack up a lot of percent. Then after once Sheik has reached, he's gonna rack up the percent, man. And it's gonna be dead. And then it's gonna constantly be like that.
Unless Gerald like finds more openings, then yeah.
Yeah.
Like right now, I mean he's kind of running away at this lead.
Yeah.
It's like they both like dead even.
Look at
it. But it's still like.
Oh what? It traded with a jab. Yeah.
It's kind of interesting because when I played YouCMe earlier, he's up smashing shit up and triple jab and all this stuff.
Yeah, Fox are smashing strong. Oh wow, that was not very okay, but
unfortunate that he missed that edge guard. Because once you force Fox into Firefox, it's like
he's
so vulnerable. So Sheik with no rage right now actually. Gerald's gonna have a lot of trouble killing.
Okay, so he's in a really, really dead Sheik percent where nothing really combos properly.
Yeah.
But then again, Fox is light, so he can still get hit by a strafe and he's still light. Yeah. I actually don't really see a lot of repetitions.
Yeah, I mean, normally he'll go for like a jab, like a grab.
Oh, good conversion over that reverse F tilt. Oh, throwing a lot of rapid jabs here. Okay, this game looking more in KW's favor. Oh, good down tilt. Oh, gets the air dodge read.
That's a nice timing there, but
yeah.
just nice the last hit of up air.
He almost, he barely hits the last hit.
But just after the bracket got reset, he's doing a lot better now, so maybe he figured out what he's doing wrong, but now it's Cheryl's turn. Once he gets
This, you know, it feels so weird, like, no matter how much of a lead you have over Gerald, it feels like he's just gonna take it right back.
Yeah, because the characters that, like, Gerald plays, they're like, they can combo so well, but when it comes to killing, it's like, that's like,
he struggles. The reverse down tilt. Really, really weird. Edge guard,
but he's gonna edge.
Oh, good, edge read! Oh my gosh!
That was clutch.
That was clutch. That was a really nice read. See, you guess wrong.
The moment you guess wrong against Gerald, it's your
song. Like, it's so hard to keep guessing, right? Like, everybody always says, she can't kill. But that's only if your opponent guesses right, like, 9 times in a row.
I mean, at the same time, Gerald, like, when he misses, kill combo. I think he still tries to take note of the options selected.
Yeah.
He'll remember it, so like, he'll pick up on your weapons.
Yeah.
So in that regard, it kind of helps him when it comes to the guessing game.
Yeah.
So King Fox racking up the percent first.
And then now it should be Gerald's turn to rack up the percent.
Anytime now, Gerald's gonna he's gonna bring it back.
Oh, he could. Got him staying in shield, auto cancels. You can't punish that down there. You gotta respect
him. Oh, okay. Well, he
Oh, good conversion.
They managed to stop off his side.
Yeah. Oh.
See, he puts him in a situation. Yeah, yeah. It's like he can't die from that. It's so like.
Oh, really good angle?
Yeah, see,
oh,
okay. Another thing is like Gerald's been air dodging Abaz very well this game. So sad. Good up tilt. I don't know what she can get off of it.
Oh! Wow.
That shine actually coming back to bite him.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Really
I've
weird
never
extra.
Seen that before.
Oh, what the heck? He falls off and smash. Oh, really good beat reverse.
Oh, okay. No. Okay. Again.
I think the F smash just not. Not bad. That was so weird. But I've just been like.
Oh, he had to read up.
Yeah. Maybe space suggests a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh wow, that's good. Up smash. Taking that stop. Gerald at 21%.
Yeah, I did not expect him to up smash there. But
I mean, he goes for it like not very often, but when he does go for it, he's bad.
Yeah. It's so weird. Like he just knows when to open it. Okay, so even if Gerald always at a percent deficit.
Right now, still unanswered, already 110%. He can die.
Looks like he's like throwing out a lot of grabs.
Oh no.
Really scary situation.
Oh,
Paper grab. You could get a lot out of this. Oh, this is the F tilt. I thought he was gonna cross up.
Smash.
Okay, this time connecting completely. Oh, he tries to
jump away.
He's been guessing really well so far. Oh, you can't cross
up. Up tilt is gonna start.
You can't cross up.
Yeah, you can't cross.
Yeah,
so either you don't cross him up, or you cross him up and you land like far away from him.
Yeah. Oh, he almost gets a dead dodge again.
Oh, that's a good read on
yeah.
jump.
Good jump read.
Oh, this is fine. You see me actually looking a lot better in this set.
Yeah, really, really close match. If K.W. takes this, he's gonna take the first spot in the PR, in my opinion.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if he gets the first two times out of three,
yeah.
That's it. Like, yeah. There's no other option.
Yeah.
But I mean, K.W. like, just practice a lot.
Yeah. I think
like,
he deserves
it. I can't say he doesn't. At the same time, Gerald is just like, he has the talent and he has the skills.
Yeah. So it's really close games. But Gerald on his tournament.
I mean, Gerald's no stranger. Like,
yeah.
Practicing a lot of flat moves. Like, but lately, I think Kimmy's movement has been drastic.
Yeah.
So fast.
I mean, you know, when you're learning, like, a person that is generally not as good when you're fast. And Gerald has always been top. And Kimmy has. Literally climb all the way to the top.
Oh, good head dodge there.
I think he thought K.W. was inside the recovery. Because he's been reading a lot of his head dodges.
Okay, right now percents are still relatively even. We are approaching kill percent, I guess.
Yeah.
But the thing is, like, she can still get a kill very early.
Oh, he almost reached the jump!
And, oh, that doesn't kill. Yeah,
oh,
is that it?
Oh, is that it? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The needle hitbox is like so tiny.
He just knows. It's like, if anyone who recovers low against him, he's gonna get the bouncing fish. The needle into bouncing fish. So. I don't know. It's so
I mean,
funny.
I feel like we've said everything that
yeah.
you have to say already. Oh,
okay. And like, it's dead even again. It's like,
yeah.
No. It's so.
Right
yeah,
now.
It's still the ball.
Oh no!
Oh no, this could be stopped! No, the needle's barely missed! Jerry on his tournament stop right now. Oh, getting really good conversions off of that. He gets this edge guard.
Oh, he's trying to shoot.
Oh, good. Good frame traps.
Oh! He gets killed so early!
Yeah, Gerald's been getting that like all day.
Oh my gosh.
The last set, 2-2.
It's the last game. It's the last game.
Last game of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is literally the last set.
Also, I just realized like Gerald has been okay with killing from the top of the
city. Yeah. This whole entire match has been there from the city. Oh wow, really weird. Oh no!
Oh my god.
What?
Firefox.
Firefox so good.
Still goes higher than Firebird.
Yeah. Go so. I don't even know why it goes so far.
Oh, he's pissed at all. He's pissed at how do you even. What?
Yeah, that is so confusing.
Spacing around the upshot, that's like. Level of.
Spacing.
Macro
spacing. It's like so perfect.
Oh
my gosh, get it again.
Okay, but.
Might have been good, yeah, in Kiwi's part. They're both so even. They're always even in percent. So we have one! The up smash somehow like hits the rollback. Oh wow, the jab beating out the other jab. Even though it's at 101%.
Oh no!
Oh no, he's gonna get stretcher! Please! Oh my gosh. Town and city.
Oh no, here comes a full complex. Yeah. Yeah, see, he just gets you to 70 like so.
Okay, this is. Yeah, his last stop. He's probably gonna end up up there. I have a feeling he's gonna. You should get up and F smash? No? Okay.
But it's like so pressuring to be able to catch
him. Yeah.
Oh, okay,
good bouncing fish. Oh no. Very scary situation for Jenna. He has to take this stop. He has to. Oh my god, I knew the F smash was coming.
Oh no!
It's so. Oh, if we sent him the other way. Up tilt is gonna kill soon. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to capitalize on this. Needs. Oh my gosh.
I can't wait to hear a pop off.
Yeah. Yes, yes! I was thinking you knew it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. I freaking predicted it. It's like that square is gonna land at some point. Right,
oh,
so
that was
can we take it?
Yeah, great set. I mean, like that last set of grand finals is definitely